preset on the Strymon Timeline called the Dynamic Filter. Sounds like this.